spa.
Look, I am very aware of the differences between you and Carissa, but you decided to drug the entire class. And those texts on Max's phone, you more than anyone should know how violating it is to have your information leaked like that.
He deserved it.
No, not him. All those poor girls you exposed that ended up collateral damage. Do you ever think about anyone other than yourself? I really wanted this to work, but it just doesn't.
Did he just break up with you? I'm sorry. Sad. Do you like this balloon? I was deciding between this and Elsa, but I kind of thought you were an Elsa person. Although you are a frigid bitch.
You're a psycho.
Takes one to know one. I'm sorry that I hit you with my car. I was barely going 20 miles per hour. It was a love tap. It was just the last piece of the puzzle. Max and them, they were never just gonna let you back into their group. I needed to give them a reason to. And you know, there's nothing vapid people love more than making other people's tragedies about them. I wish it could have been different. Drunk in your Benz, driving home truly. The influence. You scared me to death, but I'm wasting my breath. Cause you only listen to your fucking friends. I don't relate to you. I don't relate to you, no. Cause I'd never treat me this shitty. You made me hate. I did it. Soon Drea would be annihilated. What should have felt exhilarating just felt rotten. I was so lost, I barely recognized myself. I mean, look at me. I did a costume change after I hit Drea with my car, but it was just too late now. The only way out was through.